The marble bench by Tom Sternal is right there in that area, which is at the end of the quad. And I'm really, you know, the university's done a wonderful job of being pretty sophisticated about the walkways and the plantings and the maintenance. Our maintenance around here has always been excellent.